And investigators are trying to figure out the cause of a late night fire in Camp Washington. It started just before 11:30 in what was believed to be a vacant home on Marshall Avenue. But 911 callers say there were some vagrants living there. Police did get the fire out pretty quickly. No injuries were reported.